better than ever. And I'm vlogging.
I think I've had it at home.
Anyways, it's Halloween weekend, and we are at two cousins, and I need to get a wig because we're going to be TLC, and I need to get a wig because I'm chilly. I need to get a wet and wavy wig. And they're having a wig sale, so for $9.99, so that'll be perfect. I just got to know which ones are. Oh, these are wigs. So these are the wigs I'm looking at. So I need a wet and wavy one.
Oh,
wow.
This 30-inch hair is only $16.
Look at this. A full sewing in here. It says four bundles in a closure.
Wait, I'm going to buy a wig.
$15. If I had time to make one, I'll just get one of those and make it.
But no, I want to wear this hair and be like a gypsy or something.
Oh, today?
Yes. I can make a wig.
Okay.
Ooh, that's 30-inch weave.
Look at that.
We could be Beyonce.
I like it. Can you buy it? I just always wanted to see what it looked like.
We can be Beyonce. So where's the $9 wig, though?
Are these wigs?
No. I love this color.
I need help.
Do you see this color, though?
Yeah.
And it's fieldless.
That's T-Boss. Is it $9.99?
It's touched. Blend with 100%.
I need someone to take us to where the wigs are.
Yeah, where's the $10
wig? Huh? Where?
Oh, Black China.
Where at?
Right here.
Mika, you're still on that 30-inch hair.
I'm obsessed.
You're like looking for an excuse to buy it.
Okay. I just want something as close to the ocean wave as possible.
Okay.
Okay.
Is this good enough? Like this?
This
pattern?
For what? T-Boss? Yeah. The thing is, like, I'm on a short wig already. Like, I don't want to have to cut it, because when you cut it is when you get
No,
it.
I mean, for me, like...
But yeah.
Is it more wavy? I mean, this pattern.
Human hair.
Yeah.
Like more wet wavy.
Like mixed girl
okay.
wavy.
Okay.
This isn't a wig. This is a weave.
Okay.
All of these weaves.
What?
I'll get back to you guys when I get... Hey, guys. So, we're back from the mall. And trying to get Christine together. Trying to put her T-Boss wig together. Why does my camera keep jumping? And then look at Jen. Looks different. Can't believe you did your hair by yourself. That's really good.
I have to. None of y'all hoes is here to do it.
Can't.
But
do
you
that.
Have the patience to.
Oh, sorry.
You have to
slant it this way, so then like the short ones. Yeah.
Is that it?
Do we need this thing on the side of the trip?
Do we have to get this part?
Yeah.
And I guess we could blow dry it that way.
What's happening to my camera? It's acting weird.
Are we going
to
boil it?
Why is it doing that?
Because it'll get stuck like that and matty.
Is my lens?
We don't want the ends to be like matty.
Well, under, you know, like rabbit.
Anyways, I made my chili wig. I hope my camera isn't messed up because it looks weird. It's like jumping. Hopefully it's just the camera. Okay, so this is my chili wig. And I made it half because I'm wearing a bandana. But you know chili with her wet and wavy hair. So I have that, my bandana, and the rest of my outfit.
So we'll show you guys later. We're waiting for Julie to get here.
So yeah, I haven't really vlogged much today. I haven't vlogged in a while though, but I've been doing a lot of stuff, but yeah. I'm at Nika's apartment. If y'all didn't notice. I miss you guys. I miss talking to you guys. I hope you guys miss me too. But I'm gonna start my makeup. And get my outfit together. I can't wait to show you guys.
Is the water boiling?
Yeah, it's boiling right now. So we're trying to curl Christine's synthetic wig. So I wanted to boil some water. Yeah, it's hot. It's hot. But here's the water. We're trying to curl the wig. It's not curling with the curling rod.
Is it ready? You don't want it too hot.
Yeah, it's hot though.
I can turn it down some.
Hopefully it doesn't shrivel up when you put it in there. Oh no!
Will it
baby hair came out. Y'all missed this section.
What do you think is gonna?
I hate these ones.
Put it in.
It's gonna burn my fucking good pot.
Make sure there's no hair sticking out so it isn't like.
Nikkei! How long do we keep it in there?
You can just try like 10 minutes. If it lasts that long.
It's like, is that, that's the water, right? Steaming up there.
Yeah, it's the water steaming. It's sinking, right? It's sinking, right?
Like sinking.
Yeah, it's sinking, right? That's just not the thing. We're just like a turning into stone.
Shut up.
Just leave it in there.
I don't want the rollers to stick on the bottom of the brine.
How are we gonna dry it?
With a dryer?
Oh, you better put it on low heat.
It has to air dry.
No. Why air dry?
Well, maybe it doesn't need to be dry because it's like plastic.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be dry. Yeah.
Put it outside.
Because it has no porosity.
Yeah. Put it outside.
But it's still gonna look like.
Anybody have a timer?
It's gonna look wet.
Do you have a timer? Yeah.
What is that? Is that how it came?
Wait a second. Christine, stop.
I don't know what to do with the hair is hot. I don't know. I don't remember.
Maybe just a couple minutes?
But why would it this be looking like? What smells? I'm scared. Oh well.
What is it doing?
Can wear a bandana. I have another one. If it, if the top, you know, gets kind of fuzzy.
Wig soup.
Wig soup.
The less hair that gets wet, the better.
Right. Oh, that's cooking.
Can they bring it back for you?
They should.
Let me put a TLC mix on because I need to get in the spirit. I don't know if I told you if Julie is left eye. How's it coming? You got it! Yes! Yes! She got it! It curled! Yay! Good job.
Yeah, I'm gonna be zombie.
You should be zombie TLC.
During a crisis.
Right, this is TLC when they went bankrupt.
Yeah. Where's that scissors? This is too thick. It's bigger than this one. Oh, I just bit my mouth.
Cat hair. That is true. I haven't laughed this hard in a long time. So this is the result of the boiling.
Guys.
She finally got married.
I should have done a tutorial.
Well, we kind of do have a tutorial. At least the bangs curled.
I feel like it's lopsided, or this side just turned out. This side turns out more than this.
Oh,
side.
More bouncy.
Yeah, this side's like falling. Oh, well. I'm gonna tell him we cut it drunk. That starts.
Good job, though. We tried. Yeah, I like this look on you. You look very sophisticated.
Thank you.
Smart. You look smart.
a principal.
You look smart.
So this side, yeah.
I like, it looks better than before.
Yeah. It actually looks like something now.
Yeah, it does.
You guys know what that something is?
Yeah, the look that
you're trying to... Yeah, like, it looks like what you were trying to get to. Like, I didn't think we would get there, but we got there.
Now, the backstop, it looks like you keep teasing the back.
No, it stands up by itself. Go touch it, Jen.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, because you're looking.
Whoa, you kind of look like her. What?
Cut some more.
I think it looks fine. Because it wouldn't look like
yellow marker. You can make it like blonde, like yellow marker.
Like, what are you talking about?
No, she did.
Oh yeah, can we practice?
They're about to like reincarnate TLC right now. So here we go.
This is so funny. No, I really hope you put everything. Is gonna be hilarious. Oh, I could feel it.
You gotta break it back.
Oh, man. You gotta get loose.
Are you not?
Gorilla loose.
You better not delete this off the vlog.
Why is this so loud?
That came out of nowhere.
Time
out. This is what Julie looks like.
Why would you videotape
yourself,
though?
Right. Oh. Oh, you cut your hair, Julie? I think T-Boz was the tallest, right? Oh my god. Do you see the transformation?
That wig though. Like, I feel like when we
really,
like,
it
turned into like a perm.
And yeah.
It's perfect.
Okay. Oh, I'm singing.
I wish you guys hear the words.
Nika. This is perfect. This is perfect footage. Are y'all gonna be doing that on the streets?
Yeah.
the black people are gonna know. I don't know. I feel like white people older.